few phone calls, nothing more. So,
you know, I'm usually on the other side of this conversation.
Well, I always wondered what it'd be like sitting on your side of the confessional screen.
Yes, I'm very often grateful for the screen as much as the penitent is.
But if you were the guy in my seat, you'd be telling the guy in your seat to spit it out already.
I'm stalling. I know. There's a 15-year-old boy in our parish who's gone missing.
How long has he been missing?
48 hours.
Have the parents filed a missing persons report?
They have.
I'll talk to the precinct commander.
Well, no, it's not that. The police, they're doing the best they can with what they have.
What don't they have that you do?
I know where the boy is being held.
Where?
I can't say.
Your voice is working just fine, Father.
I was told of his whereabouts during a confession. I'm bound by the sacramental seal.
You know, got a French panicure.
Yeah, this is no bottle blonde.
Fancy jewelry and Park Avenue teeth. She's not homeless.
She's not Jane Doe either. I recognize her.
Huh?
This is Lindsay Wentworth.
Somebody I'm supposed to know? Nah, she's a socialite.
He's right. She is.
How do you know that? My wife loves Pay Six.